Do you know how many students appear for NEET exam every year? Well, the number is very huge. Almost 16 lakh students appear for NEET exam every year to secure their medical seat in India. But how many students can actually get through and get the MBBS admission? The gap between the number of applicants and the number of seats in India is very high. And to your surprise, the number of students getting MBBS admission in India is just 50,000. Now, what are the options left for the other students who could not score high in NEET? Well, here's what they're left with. Either they change their dream to some other course, or repeat NEET to improve the score, or not to give up on your dream and pursue MBBS abroad. So if you are a student who do not want to switch your dream or to waste one more year repeating NEET, then third option is for you. You have MBBS abroad to explore the opportunities and fulfill your dream. All you need to do is just sign up for a free e-copy for the must-know checklist before applying for MBBS abroad and book a 30-minute free consultation with us. It's now or it's never. Thank you.